So I wrote this one between Christmas and New Year one year, and I had a phrase going on in my head that a friend of mine was had said to me once. She said, Yvonne, you really need to enjoy life a wee bit more. You tend to endure it. I thought, you know what, actually, you're spot on. And so I wrote this wee song about it, and I'll leave it with you. I suppose it's a wee bit like a New Year kind of blessing song. For the truth we often cling to, the silence we ignore, the moment's peace that shattered, the clamor that we pour. For the thanks often we offer, the graces that we grudge, for the praise to recognize and mourn the days that never will return. You were made for greater things than living with regret. For the days too often slip through, and the nights so awake with dread. For the words too harshly spoken, many left unsaid. For the anger that we lavish, and the joy we sometimes lose. For the wisdom disregarded, by the foolishness we choose. Recognize and mourn the days that never will return. You greater things than living with regret. Here's to enjoying and not to for the time to quickly squander, and the love so calmly spared. For the plans that turned to ruin, where the dreams we've left uncared. Recognize and mourn the days that never will return. You were made for greater things than living with regret. Here's to enjoying, not to endure. Here's to enjoying, not to endure.
Thank you so much.